Hey guys, today's video I'm gonna show you how to fix this issue. Files required to play GTA Online could not be downloaded. Let's go. Once you are kicked back to story mode, what you wanna do is hold the PSN button, go to close application, and close the application. And now you gotta start up and once the girl on GTA goes away, start holding L1 like this. Now keep holding it. Like you see, you get this screen. It means it worked. Just press X. Once you are back at story mode, press start, go to online, and go to play GTA Online, and start up a invite only session. Once you start it up, you will get this Rockstar Game Online policies. Just go down and just accept it. Submit. There you go. Like you see, I'm back online. And that was it. Thank you for watching, and I hope you fixed it. Bye.